Hello, Junior One, how are you? Today we are going to complete our grammar revision. We are going to speak about there is and there are. Okay, the word there, we use it when we want to refer to anything that we can see. There is for the singular and there are for the plural. Singular, which means one thing, and plural, more than one thing. Okay, examples. There is a flower. There is a flower. Here we are talking about one flower. Number two, there are three birds. There are three birds. Okay, how many? We use how many when we want to ask about the number of anything. And after how many, we have plural, which means we are going to add s. How many balls are there? It's a question. How many balls are there? There is one ball, or there are two balls. Okay, let's answer this together. Choose the correct answer. There is are one ball, just one ball, huh? There is one ball. Number two, there is are an apple. There is an apple. There is are three dogs. We have three dogs. There are three dogs. There is are three bananas. We are talking about more than one. There are three bananas. There is are six lollipops. Six. There are six lollipops. Choose. How many much dogs are there? How many? There is are one cat. Just one. There is one cat. There is are three rabbits. Three. There are three rabbits. There is one dog. Dogs. One dog. Excellent. Okay. There are four cats. There is are four cats. Four. There are four cats. There are two or one dogs. We have R and S, which means plural, more than one thing. There are two dogs. There is are three rabbits. There are three rabbits. Excellent, Junior One. This is for today's video. See you in the next one. Bye.